What's up, viewers? Welcome back to the channel. So today we'll be checking out the greatest 4x100 relays of all time. So we're talking about the men, Jamaican men at the Olympics 2012. And also we'll be looking more in depth to see how fast they actually went on their individual legs. So stay tuned for the details. Leave a like on this video. Also subscribe, because here we provide the latest news in track and field all year round. But definitely today is all about this throwback relays. Both team US and Jamaica showed up and it was fire.
Oh, the crowd roars and the cameras flash, and a very good run by the American Terrell Kimmons. He's gone very strongly indeed. Now then, the Jamaicans have got it served, the Americans, and Gatlin's made a bit of headway down the back straight there, and it's USA from Jamaica at the moment. Very, very strong indeed, but here goes the... A Jamaican changeover was terrific, and all of a sudden you've got Tyson Gay versus Johan Blake, and Blake's winning this one, and here comes Usain Bolt. He has the baton, and it's Bolt versus Ryan Bailey, and Usain Bolt is moving away, and Jamaica retain their title, 36.85, and the world record has been taken apart.
Okay, viewers, there you have it. So for all who didn't know how fast they actually went on their individual legs, y'all seen it. Definitely those athletes, they went all out in this race, and that's why for me this is the greatest 4x100 relays of all times, and it's also the world record in the men's section as well. So definitely great work to Johan Blake, Usain Bolt, Nesta, and also Michael Frater. So great performance there. Hopefully y'all like this video. Also, if you haven't subscribed yet, please go ahead and do so. You can also share this video across every single platform so everybody can be in the know, just the same. Yes, thank y'all for watching.